Hello and welcome everyone back to the Evil Within 2. So we're still going on. We're going into City Hall right now. I don't know why. So apparently last time I played it, you know, last video, I kind of like got out of the game without saving and I had to fight with this piece of shit all over again. Look at that. Got a spine made of metal. Anyway, it was easier this time, because they found out that I need to blow up all the heads off. And also, thank God I replayed it, because last time I missed a shitload of ammo. Like, a shitload. So, here we go. Oh, look at that guy's life. Is he one of the team?
There. It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team thank member you. Down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Thank you for all of that. Thank you for your service, soldier. Except that you were like a private soldier and stuff. Okay. I don't have time to read. I don't like this. Of course I don't. I never like anything. I've said this like 1,000 times. Crafting. To lose, right? I guess this is an exit. Yeah. Say cheese, motherfucker. It's like, do they really use this kind of light? It's blinding. Wait. rose petals.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
Yes, you did see him go through the freaking door. What kind of a comment is that? You're supposed to be a detective and shit. Books. This guy is a maniac. You saw that, right? No. Something's gonna jump. Something's gonna jump.
What's this? This camera. So old. Must mean something.
You of all people know that you shouldn't do this.
Nothing. Same dress.
Nothing. Sure? Like, am I sure? Oh, wait. She was looking the other way, right? Let's rotate. What about you? Seriously? Wait, okay. I got a feeling that has something. Thank you. God.
Oh. Who comes up with this stuff?
So-called artists. Innocent gift. Whatever that word is. The bouquet. Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, God. Glory? Appreciate the art. Oh, yeah, I did say the so-called artists.
Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game.
I do appreciate the art. Should I look at every single one of them? What?
I remember this. Still a cold kick. That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
You throw down your own art? Ah, shit. I'm gonna turn off my flashlight. Now what? Okay, gotta adjust myself here. Okay. Shit.
Another one. But what's he after?
Art. This is a mirror, no? Very funny. I'm not gonna lie, this is stressing me out. Not scared, stressing out. Oh shit. You're not taking a picture of my good side. Oh shit.
What are these things?
People he killed? Why is he leaving clues though? Oh no.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal must mean this communicator.
Yeah, well,
restart sequence initiated.
Was this a bomb? There's a, that's a timer, right? I mean, that's gotta be a timer.
Searching for me for so long.
So I have come. But wait.
As a coward.
It's not me you seek, is it? No. It's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid.
Oh shit. That's... Ooh!
It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Stefano.
Son of a bitch!
What is that? Has tits. What is that?
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
I don't know, how bad is it? Oh shit. Come on. God damn it.
40 seconds.
Cool. Fuck you, this weapon. Yeah. Oh,
no.
And I'm out of ammo. Blow her ass. That's it.
Stabilization procedure.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now?
If he's gone,
he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Maybe and maybe not. Leave. I want to explore first. I wonder if there's ammo. I would love some ammo. I love doing that. There's nothing here, right? Full? Really? What about now?
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess?
It's like some kind of sick joke.
But you went and you accepted all of this. At least not like you have a choice. They took you in. Ah, a beautiful key. Come here, statues. Statue. Give me that. I'm gonna take that key. Where am I now again? I'm lost. Oh, I've already been through here. Okay, What?
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily.
Yeah, he does.
And now I'm back to square one again.
We've re-established contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
He's not a psycho, he's an artist.
Let me know if I can be of any help. And... Sebastian?
I love you!
Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah, close enough.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out.
Not that was fast. Job of
it's almost as if he's taunting me.
He well, is, you idiot.
He wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right.
Oh, theater.
Merrill again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
You want to bet? You want to bet? Are you ready to be chapter 6? that's extreme, but sure. Nails. Nailed it. D5, he said.
The passage O'Neill was talking about.
I really don't want to go through the gas again.
Lily? This place is messing with my mind.
Shit. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Ah, shit. Transmitter or communicator, whatever that is. Right. No. I need the other fucking weapon. Stop bringing up this one. Thank you. Seriously? Fuck y'all. We ain't gonna get shit. This doesn't look good. No, sir. I know I say this a lot, but this does not look good.
Whoa. What the hell is this stuff?
Beats me, buddy. Poop. That's how they poop. I don't know why I said that. I should really think before speaking from now on. Typical, very, very typical. Okay, that's not. Shit.
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No, I'll never accept it.
Bet you feel like a jerk now not believing her, huh? Aw, man. I bet nothing can surprise me now. Really? Ammo, people. I need ammo. Ammunition. Ammunition. Aw, shit, shit. Okay, okay. I can do this. I can do this. Whatever that shit was. How do they come up with this stuff? Are you laughing?
Good God, look at the size of that thing.
Yeah.
Maybe I can sneak past it.
That's what she said. Sneak past it. Oh, my good gracious God. Okay, listen, fucker. I'm going out. I don't care whether you like it or not. Okay. Apparently you don't like it.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
No shit. Whoa. Hey! Can't quite put your finger on it. There it was. Yeah. It's the other game. Fallout 4. Nice. Very nice. Aw, oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Dump. Yep, that's what I said. I don't have any ammo. Oh! Nice! I have ammo!
I thought this place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Yeah, but it's not. Nothing is. So, on that note, we finish this episode, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this one. I know that I enjoyed making it. This one was the most fun one so far. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Please do like. I said that again twice. I don't know why I'm doing this. Do like, subscribe, comment, share this video. I appreciate everything you can do or will do. You know. Let's just hope that, you know. This time, you know what, here's a safe house, let's just get in and finish this. Interesting. So glad I didn't edit it, end it yet.
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
Who are you?
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around.
Turn around.
There you go.
Do it slow.
Make it good. Make it good. Make it good. Thank you so much.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
So why were you holding him at gunpoint? Holding gunpoint.
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
The one and the only.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you.
You're welcome. Wait. No,
so they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have. But the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms, but in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here. Just in the next room. Let's pair our communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
I'm going to take everything. Lily thinks I'm dead, psychopaths. Something more to this.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie-detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth, too. Until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah. Maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us, he's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great. So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this. I helped devise those tests.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively so that we could avoid another disaster like that. In that case, the person in question was the core. But even then, the environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. Even with the power of the core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the core's power.
That could mean... No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here. But I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
Thank you so much for your assistance. I'm gonna take everything now. Hope you don't mind. Exit D5. That was actually a nice tone. Alright, everyone, I guess this is it. We got it here. Now, thank you so much for watching. Everything I said before, like, subscribe, and share. Love you. I'm gonna save. Yeah. Anyway, take care, everyone. I hope you like this episode. If you did like it, watch the other episodes. If you didn't, there's gonna be more episodes. Of course, I gotta finish this game. Take care.